Well, it's just a few minutes before 8 p.m. and I've stepped onto the green just in front of my house because in a moment something incredible is about to happen. All over the country, thousands of people are going to come out onto their doorsteps, onto their balconies, and maybe even just crack open a window if they're practicing stringent social distancing guidelines. And they're all going to give a round of applause to our fantastic NHS workers who are on the front line during this crisis.
NHS, amazing staff, keep up the good work, stay safe.
We can hear it now, the applause is still ringing out and it's actually a bit overwhelming just to stand here. I didn't expect to react like that, but I think it just shows the crisis that we're all under and how grateful we all are to our NHS workers. But, you know, this incredible act of gratitude is just a small way for us all to say thank you. But they're going to need a lot more than this to help win this fight.